fawn.
Well, I've done jobs with less. Somehow, nice and simple never makes it onto the menu in my world.
This is the guy from the, that one picture.
Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
Right. Before then... nope.
Malone's crew here used to be small-time, muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players. So they found this place. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. An empty vault. Perfect hideout.
It really is. Nice beat-up jacket, by the way.
Hold up. I hear some of them coming. There they are. How do you want to play this?
His only job is to check on the prisoner. Why does that take so fucking long, huh? Hey, Dino! Quit razzing that detective and get down here!
Problem dealt with. Joy. Plenty of 10 mil rounds.
Hard and loud.
Oh, yeah.
Huh? Well, gets the job done. Too bad for whoever cleans up the floor.
Yeah, well, I'd like to go silent, but I haven't exactly been working on my stealth.
This door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open.
Do what you gotta do. I'm having a little check around here.
There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
Yeah? Yeah? Alright, you're a synth. You should be able to basically just crack doors. I would assume. You could theoretically interface or something, but you're not. I mean, my Pip-Boy can interface with things. Oh, hi there. Enjoy some 10 mil rounds. These are great. Ooh. Aww. Aww. Well, that's disappointing. Hey there. I've got a lot of 10 mil ammo.
I hope you will.
Ow, rude.
Just when I thought we were getting along.
Okay. He's on his little, like, hurry rush out. What am I doing? Just taking everything that's not nailed to the floor, more or less.
Sweet.
Heck, in the case of, Sanctuary, I even took everything that was nailed to the floor. What are you doing? Ooh. Healing implements.
More stairs? Who built this damn vault? A fitness instructor?
No, somebody who hates politicians and think they're probably out of shape and stupid, which is probably true. Enjoy a critical hit, and death.
Get sweat. Not that it's an option.
You know what? I got a bunch of these rounds too. Wait, is this a 10 mil submachine gun? No, 45. Okay, I thought so.
Skinny Malone and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's, ironic, but don't let that fool you. He's dangerous. Another locked door.
Vault 114 jumpsuit. Too hard. Don't mind if I does.
Okay, I got it. But I hear big fat footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
Okay, so what's out here?
You're coming to my house? Shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
Yeah, about this much.
Here, if it weren't for your two-timing dames.
I don't fight to fight fair. I fight to win.
Lighter or heavier with all those holes in him? Well, the bullets probably add a few ounces. Good night, sweet prince. Here's to all the old days. Gonna be an awkward conversation with Darla's parents when I tell them their daughter bit the big one. Well, at least the case is closed. Let's get out of here. There's a service ladder that should take us right to the surface.
What? Where do you want me to go? This way? This is about a ladder. What are you doing? You are slow. Yep. Ladder. Confirmed. So many vehicle noises out in the driveway. I don't understand why.
Look at that Commonwealth sky. Never thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me anyway? Not many people knew where I went.
I have my ways.
Really? Well, I'm glad those ways included shooting down mobsters. Wasn't looking forward to haunting that place. Now, you mentioned something about a missing person. No trace of where they've gone. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
Lead the way, Nick.
All right, let's move fast. Follow me.
I'm gonna be honest, I was kind of hoping it would do the whole... It would do sort of a, you know, teleports me there thing. Are you gonna, like, move, or what?
Traveling in the Commonwealth as long as I have, you learn a few things. These old buildings and alleyways give you a lot of opportunities to hide if things get bad, but that goes both ways. Always keep your eyes out and your head on a swivel. Things can go from calm to deadly in a heartbeat. Diamond City is as close to safe as you can get in these parts. Security keeps the perimeter under control, but it's always a struggle.
There's raiders there. You know where we ran past raiders, and you didn't even, like...
...secure settlement around. Even if it comes with a few up to damn mutters.
Okay. Let's make things die, shall we? Or do something. You hear that? Can we, you know, possibly hurry this up a little bit? What kind of crazy direction are we going? There's a police station there. Ah, good. A guard. Milk? Empty milk bottle. I need a drink. Yep, that's better. But drinking carbonated beverages is terrible for recording.
Oh, come on, hurry up.
You know, I thought it was going to do one of the, like, transport things, but... You're lucky I don't
Nothing
blast you.
Here.
Wondering if I should,
Commonwealth's a dangerous place.
Shotgun, lucky
basically. A great green jewel.
Attack of the Fishmen! $29, holy crap. What kind of comic costs $29? Now what, is there anything new?
Better to do?
Nothing new, is there?
Yeah, it's true. I got shot in the ass last year. Long story.
Diamond City Surplus. Everything you need.
It'll hopefully still be daytime.
Are you here?
Nick? God, it's really you.
Well, it's hard to mistake this mug for anyone else.
You keep laughing at death. Someday, death's gonna laugh back.
Not as long as I got a few friends to back me up.
You saved Nick, this agency, and my job. Thank you.
Now, pay me.
About my reward.
I always gotta ruin the moment with money talk. Here, every cap we agreed to for finding him. Plus a little something extra. You know,
a fedora.
You're looking for work and don't mind putting on the detective hat.
Oh, and a trench coat.
Nick sure could use a new partner.
Whoa. One case at a time, Ellie. Our new friend needs our help first. All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable.
Move.
When you're trying to find someone who's gone missing, the devil is in the details. Tell me everything you can, no matter how painful it might be.
We were in a vault when it happened. Vault 111. It was some kind of cryo facility.
You were on ice, huh? More importantly, you were underground, sealed up. It's a lot of obstacles to get through just to take one person. What else can you tell me?
My husband was murdered. He was just trying to keep them from taking Sean, and they just...
It's okay. You don't need to say anything more.
So, we're talking about a group of cold-hearted killers. But they waited until something went wrong to resort to violence. Anything else you remember?
There was a man and a woman. They didn't say much, but I remember they called me the backup.
So we're talking a small team. Professionals. The kind that know to keep their lips tight when they're on the job. Not sure what the backup means, though. Anything else you remember?
We're looking for my baby, Sean. He's less than a year old. Why would anyone take him?
Good question. Why your family in particular? Why an infant? Someone would be taking on all of his care, and a baby needs a lot of it. Well, that confirms it. This isn't a random kidnapping. Whoever took your kid had an agenda. There's a lot of groups in the Commonwealth that take people. Raiders, super mutants, the Gunners. And of course, there's the Institute.
Who are the Gunners?
Who are the Gunners?
High-end mercenaries. No job too brutal.
Sounds like my kind
They're
of guys.
Running as likely suspects. They wouldn't be the ones pulling the strings.
So, I've heard
so
of the Institute.
So, you think this Institute is responsible?
Well, they're the boogeymen of the Commonwealth. Something goes wrong, everyone blames them. Easy to see why. Those early model synths of theirs strip whole towns for parts, killing everything in their way. Then you got the newer models, good as human, that infiltrate cities and pull strings from the shadows. Worst of all, no one knows why they do it, what their plan is, or where they are. Not even me. And I'm a synth myself. A discarded prototype, anyway.
You're a prototype?
As far as I know. Never seen any other synth like myself. There's the older ones that are dumb as rocks and all metal, and there's the newer ones that are almost human. I'm somewhere in between.
You don't know anything about them. Really?
Some kind of security setting strips or blocks out those memories. And it's not just me. Any synth that gets trashed, left behind, or escapes the Institute has the same problem. Probably some kind of failsafe.
Don't lie to me, Nick. You're one of them. They made you.
Yeah, I've heard it all before. You're a freak. You've got something to hide. Blah, blah, blah. But the truth is, people smart enough to build something like me are smart enough to cover their tracks and arrogant enough
to realize something.
Unwanted trash into the Commonwealth to fend for itself.
I just realized something. Isn't this the same guy that voiced Mercer Frey in Skyrim?
Either way, I need to find Sean.
You're right. The speculation is getting us off track. Let's focus on what you saw. What did these kidnappers look like?
Carried
the
a gun.
The man who killed my husband, he had a handgun. I didn't get a clear look at it, but that sound
could have been a large caliber revolver. Huh. I'm starting to get a clearer picture of the kind of man our perp is. Anything more you can tell me?
I'll never forget that voice. Low and rough. Like sandpaper. Across your face.
Not much to go on, but a tough and commanding voice can get someone pretty far in the violence business. What else?
Bald and
scarred. Came right up to me. Bald head, scar across his left eye.
Wait. It couldn't be. You didn't hear the name Kellogg at all, did you?
Who is he? Do you think he has Sean?
Way too big of a coincidence. Ellie, what notes do we have about the Kellogg case?
The description matches. Bald head, scar, reputation for dangerous mercenary work, but no one knows who his employer is.
And he bought a house here in town, right? And he had a kid with him, didn't he?
Yeah, that's right. The house in the abandoned West Stands. The boy with him was around 10 years old.
It's Sean. It has to be. Somehow.
Don't jump the gun on me. You said you were looking for an infant, remember? That's over 9 years difference by my count. Look, maybe he has a son of his own. Maybe it's someone else's kid. Either way, they both vanished a while back. Let's you and I take a walk over to Kellogg's last known address. See if we can snoop out where he went.
Security doesn't really go to that part of town, but you two should still be careful.
I always am.
You've really gone through a lot, haven't you? Hope you and Nick find that monster.
Shut up. I have a gun, and I'm not afraid to shoot people. You gonna go or what? What? Okay. Okay, whatever. Whatever game. NPCs always do this. They either walk faster than you, or...
Everything I dug up about Kellogg before his disappearance? Bad news. He's more than just a mercenary. He's a professional. Quick, clean, thorough. Has no enemies, because they're all dead. Except you. But 9-to-1 odds says he's our man. It's more than just you identifying his distinguishing features. The M.O. is all him as well. Leading a small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the parents alive for later? Not many mercs in the Commonwealth can pull that off.
Wow. We got high up in the town real quick, didn't we? Master lock, huh? Can you open it?
Here we are. Keep an eye out, will you? See if I can get this open. That's one heck of a lock. Something to hide, Kellogg? Why don't you give it a try?
Lock's really strong.
No luck? Guess we'll need to find the key.
Yeah, sorry, I'm not high enough level to pick master locks yet.
See that platform in the distance? Near the city entrance? That's the elevator to the mayor's office. Why don't you go ask around there? I'll stay here and see if I can jimmy this lock.
Oh, I suppose.
Everyone who's anyone reads public occurrences.
Is this quest not tracked? No, it wasn't. Okay. I don't know. Like, this to me doesn't sound safe. Just putting that out there. You.
Why doesn't the mayor come out of his office, huh? He's afraid of talking to the press? Bet if I said I was with the Institute, he'd come running.
You ever think maybe you could get a man's attention easier if you use softer words, honey? Maybe shout a little less?
Oh, that reminds me of this article I'm writing about the mayor's affair with a certain airheaded blonde.
Oh, look who it is. What brings you to the mayor's office, huh?
None of your business.
You know, that's the kind of talk I hear right before a big story of mine goes into print. I always find out. Sooner or later.
If you are done crowding the reception area, Miss Piper, the mayor needs to make time for more responsible citizens.
I was just leaving anyway.
The mayor's receiving visitors, as long as they aren't members of the press. Did you need help?
Who do I talk to if I need to find a key to a house that's been locked up?
If you're talking about a property that the city has seized, we only have one on the books. Mr. Kellogg's old house. You'd have to ask the mayor directly if you want the keys.
I can feel the gears of bureaucracy grinding me up already.
Like grist in the mill, honey. Good luck.
No funny business around the mayor. Got it?
Ah, yes. I remember you. Our new arrival. I wish I was in your shoes, getting to see our glorious city for the first time. How can I help you?
I'm looking for a key to a house in the city. I assume the mayor's office has a copy.
Well, we don't have every key in the city. Where would we put them all? Besides, every citizen in my city has a right to their privacy. Now, if we did have a key, only the owner can ask for it. That's my final word.
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man, Kellogg, kidnapped my baby. I need to find him.
I see. I'm sorry, but however horrible the crimes this Mr. Kellogg may have committed, your word alone isn't hard evidence.
So that's it? You're not going to help?
Security is part of what keeps Diamond City above the petty squabbles and misfortunes of the Commonwealth. I can't betray that for anything.
I'm not paying.
Thanks for nothing.
I know it's disappointing, but I have to think of all the people of Diamond...
Hey, Geneva.
I'm sorry, but you're not getting that key for me. Why do you want it so badly anyway?
Please. All I want to do is find my baby. The man who owned that house kidnapped him.
I've heard the sob stories before, so...
Never mind. Thanks for nothing.
Have a nice day.
Hope you didn't run into any trouble getting here. That bridge across the river. Super mutants use it as an ambush point.
Got it.
Bang! Wouldn't hurt anybody to shoot him in the face. Could almost do it from down below. You could almost do it from Mr. Kellogg's house.
Who's really in control of Diamond City? Read the public.
That's probably synths.
Who wants to look beautiful? Hairstyles from across the Commonwealth.
Fact. I wonder if I actually could shoot him from here. Why? Why do you gotta be so bright? I could, technically. Because I must know. Really? Really? You're going to attack me even? But it was for science. That's because he detected me, isn't it?
Got the key? All right, let's head in. You do the honors.
Fine. You're just worried about traps.
Kellogg must have left something behind.
Hey, that's some Wonder Glue. That's good, right?
No? Seems small to you. Figured a guy like Kellogg would think big. Nothing here. Did you check out that desk?
Which desk? This desk? The one that it wasn't letting me access? And I don't see anything.
Something's not right. Look for anything out of sorts. Switch. A button.
Oh.
Well, that's one way to hide a room.
Ooh, Stimpaks. I'm in desperate need of those stim packs.
Well, look at this. All of a Merc's favorite things.
So much stuff here. It's exactly what I needed, a resupply.